We're here with David Yonkai from the LULAC Political Letter talking vacations. Welcome back, David.
Very happy to be here. Thank you.
It's great to have you. Okay, so a political guy talking vacations. Let's explain this one.
Well, I will explain it. You know, summertime is ending, and we just don't like to see the summer go, but it is ending. And there are two big vacation spots that deal with the former presidents in the state of Pennsylvania.
All right, so you're going to tell us about them today. What are the presidential historic sites in PA?
There are two presidential homes in the state of Pennsylvania. One of them is the Eisenhower Farm in Gettysburg, and then the other one is in Lancaster County, and it's James Buchanan's home, and he was the 15th president of the United States, and he was also the bachelor president.
Oh, the bachelor president, okay.
And he never gave out roses.
He did not give out roses. Okay, so David, tell us what's so intriguing about this particular site.
Well, the site, the Buchanan site, is a large home where he invited guests during the 1850s. He was the former Secretary of State, and a lot of diplomats came through that house, and it's a beautiful facility loaded with history, and people should, you know, take a look at it.
Where is that one located?
That's located in Lancaster County.
All right, Lancaster County for that one, for Buchanan. And then let's fast forward a century to the 34th President, Dwight D. Eisenhower.
The Eisenhower home is located in Gettysburg. How that started out was Eisenhower's family actually matriculated to Pennsylvania in 1741.
Okay, because he was born in Kansas, then he moved to Texas, right?
Right, and then he was a career soldier and actually won World War II and saved the world. And at the end of his service, he went to be the president of Columbia University. And his wife, Mamie, who went from base to base to base, decided that they wanted a home to call their own. And that became, in effect, a White House when he became president. And it was renovated because it was a rundown farm. And when they renovated it, Eisenhower did it with union labor. And I don't think there'd be a Republican president around today that would actually do that, but he renovated it with union labor. And that's a very, very nice homestead. And, you know, the juxtaposition of this is in the 1850s to the 1950s, we have two houses in the state of Pennsylvania that are almost like a century apart.
Sure. And if folks want to visit these places and find out more information about them and the LULAC Political Letter, which is the blog that you write, how can they get that information?
Here's what I did. On the LULAC Political Letter, I actually put the links to the websites of where the homes are, the directions. It's only 2.5 hours away, each home is, and you'll be able to find it that way. LULACPoliticalLetter.blogspot.com.
All right, wonderful. David Yonkai, as always, a pleasure to have you today. Thanks so much for joining us with that great information about vacations.
There you go. Thank you.
All right, thanks, David. Let's